everyone, 초은입니다. Oh my gosh, I'm using a different vlogging camera today, so it might look very different. No wide lens because today I'm using the G12. This is one of my old vlogging cameras. But today I'm out in Hongdae. I'm meeting up with my friend Kat. I'm finally gonna introduce her to you guys because I feel like I always forget when I do so. So right now I'm walking over to Style Nanda. Oh my gosh. This is why I like the wide lens, is because I have really short arms and I can't capture like everything around me. But yes, I'm gonna go to the Style Nanda and let's see what they have. And let's go look for Kat. It's Kat! Hi! I have one of these lipsticks. This one, I think. No, this one. It's really pretty. Yeah, I have this one.
Cute.
Yeah. I'm still trying to figure out like how to use this camera because I'm so used to the wide angle. But now I have a working screen.
Yay!
Yay! They got rid of like all the jewelry here. Oh! Detergent.
Oh, you're the chicken.
Yes. Okay, we're gonna go to Chu now. Well. Yay, Chu! Nice to meet you, Chu.
Meet you over there.
Oh yeah. It's cute, but it's a very pink store.
Kind of cute.
Where?
This. 예쁘다.
What's it, Forever 21?
What? For How much is this? 58?
They're known for the true minus 5 kilogram jeans. See? I guess when you wear it, it looks like you lost 5 kilos.
No way.
Maybe. I already toured this place, so I'll link that video right up there. Yes. Or is it this way? I don't know. Different camera. It's the G12. And this I got, this thingy right here, I got from CJ Entertainment. Daya TV gave it to me. Do you have like these little photo booth place? And then the bokki right here. Are you good at those?
No.
Oh really?
Minji is.
She is. I miss her. But these, you could take photos here. Do you want one?
No.
Okay. We're gonna get pizza and look at the stairs. It tells you. I'm on minus 40 now. Made it to minus 45.
No way.
뭐 먹을까? Wow, the menu is so cute. Ooh. We're gonna get the classic pizza. We're gonna eat pizza. Yum. What does it look like? Oh wow, so Instagram worthy. It's called Bakery, Cafe, and Restaurant. This place is so cute. They have their kitchen. It looks like this. That should be really good.
As you can tell, I'm back home now and I'm currently using the Canon T3i, which is a camera that I use for a lot of my main channel videos. But today I wanted to quickly talk about my two vlogging cameras. Before we get started, I am not a camera expert. I just wanted to share my review of them. I don't even know how detailed this is going to be. Today I used the G12. I don't know what you guys thought of the footage, and I have a feeling it's going to be very music heavy because I was just like trying to get pretty shots with it because I haven't used this camera in a very long time. I had this since college and I actually filmed a lot of my main channel videos and some vlogs in the past with this, and I loved it back then, but after getting the Canon Vixia Mini X, I had a difficult time using this because the reason why I love the fisheye effect is because I have short arms, and with this lens, I am able to capture a lot of what's around me. But with the G12, I had to have another tripod and had to be very careful with it. But maybe it's because I'm just so used to the Vixia Mini X. But basically, I got this for $350-ish, and I also got this for around that price because I got it on Black Friday. They're both great cameras. I think they're both great for starters, especially this one if you want to get into vlogging, but I heard that in Korea they stopped selling this. I know a lot of you guys are curious about which vlogging camera that I use, but it is the Canon Vixia Mini X. I always link camera information in the description box, so if you're curious about all the cameras that I used, just check the description box because it's always there. Anyways, after not using this for a very long time, it was kind of difficult to vlog today, so I apologize if it looked a little shaky, if you didn't like the color, or the audio was bad. I mean, for example, the reason why I love this camera again is because the mic is right here, so when I'm talking, it's directly to the microphone, so it captures audio really well. But I'm not sure what it sounded like today. I'll figure out in a bit. I'll figure it out because I'm gonna edit the video. But yeah, I mean, I guess I have to practice with it, but I think I'm gonna go back to vlogging with the Vixia Mini X starting tomorrow because I just feel like I'm a better vlogger with this camera, but we'll see. A lot of you guys might be like, okay, Joan, it's about time to buy a new camera. I'm waiting for my paycheck, so stay tuned. If I do go get a new camera, I will definitely vlog that experience. So yeah, stay tuned. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick tech review. I'm not a pro, so don't be like so hard on me because I really don't know much about cameras. If you want to share your knowledge of cameras, please comment down below because I am thinking about getting a new vlogging camera because I want a daily vlog for you guys. And if, like today, I had a hard time vlogging with this and I felt like today's vlog was a total fail. But yeah, share your knowledge, share your camera knowledge with me, and I would be grateful to read those comments. Alright, it's a long day today, but it's okay. Tomorrow, I think I'm gonna meet up with Ashley for brunch, and then I'm gonna go for my skincare treatment. A lot of you guys were also asking, like, how often do I go? I go every week, and I'm actually breaking out right here, my cheek area, and my chin. I think it's because of a product. Sorry, I drank coffee today, so I'm like kind of jittery right now. But yeah, I'm breaking out, and that's not a good sign because I have been using a different product, so I'm trying to figure out what it is. But I'm probably gonna talk about it in detail in a monthly beauty review, so stay tuned. I'm like really sad about these breakouts, but hopefully, we figure it out. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and I hope you all have a Joan day. 안녕!